All Snapchat users know that it does not auto-save conversations like WhatsApp and other chat services. But are you also among those who save conversation and media on Snapchat app? If yes, then you need to be more secure of its privacy and security. Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweak. Hello guys, welcome to SysTweak. I'm your host Shivani. And in today's video, I'll tell you how to lock Snapchat app to enhance its security. So for this, you need to install SC Chat Locker from Google Play Store. Here is a small guide. Install SC Chat Locker from Google Play Store and open it. Create a 4-digit passcode and enter it. And enter it again to confirm. Add a recovery email address and hit save. On the new pop-up, hit enable and give accessibility permission. That's all. This app not only boosts your app privacy, but also let you lock your app apart from your device's app locker. Some of its highlights include a user-friendly and interactive interface, easy setup and navigation, light application with the minimum battery usage. SC Chat Locker offers pin recovery option, making it a better choice for the user. You can anytime recover your pin in case you forget it. You are now good to go with this smart application to have a secure chat experience. Easy, wasn't it? Download it today and secure your Snapchat conversation from prying eyes using a 4-digit PIN or your own fingerprint. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and for regular updates, press the bell icon.